monsoon often has a devastating impact. However, long before the rains wreak havoc on humans, it has adversely impacted on the innumerable animals that live on the street of our country. And during such tough times, a little thought of our part can go a long way in helping the animals. An example of this caught on the camera when an employee of the Taj Mahal Palace in Mumbai shared an umbrella with a stray dog during the rain. The picture soon began to do the rounds on social media and even caught the attention of Tata Group's chairman Mr. Ratan Tata. The hotel is a part of Tata Group, posting the image on his Instagram account. Mr. Tata said that sharing comfort with the strays this monsoon. The Taj employee was kind enough to share this umbrella with one of the many stray while it was pouring quite heavily. A heartwarming moment captured in the busy hustle of Mumbai, gestures like this go a long way for stray animals. Content creator and a model Shreza Shroff shared some information about the adorable dog in the picture. She wrote that Speedy, at least that's what all the Taj boys call this boy, good boy. Another user wrote, man with a golden heart.